I was born in Moscow. But I remember nothing of that time. I was just an infant when the old world was destroyed in the flames of nuclear fire. I, along with 40,000 others, were saved by retreating to the metro stations deep under the city. Now, 20 years have passed, and going up into the embrace of an endless winter was left to a few brave souls. The metro was our home, and our fortress against the nightmarish mutants who roamed the tunnels. Still, we never gave up hope that we would return to the surface. But one day, a new threat appeared, and we found ourselves in a war to determine the very existence of our species. The tunnel grew colder. Miller and I were close to the surface now. Soon, we would climb up into the howling wind to fight our way through whatever nightmares were waiting there. My long journey was nearly at the end. But would I have the courage, the will to see it through?
Hey, Artyom, when you left your home station, did you ever think we'll end up in a place like this? Not knowing whether we were about to save our world, or send it straight to hell.
Gotcha!
We'll have to get through the military outpost to reach the surface, Artyom.
Shh, тихо.
Somebody's moving in the next room. Open the gate, I'll cover.
Shit is always breaking down in here. Use the auxiliary hand system to open the gate.
Artyom, check those crates for ammo and med packs.
Ready, Artyom? Follow me. Okay, up we go. Seems like nobody's home. Before we hit the surface, put your gas mask on. Without it, you'd be like a goldfish.
We're almost there. This is the Korolev Performance Hall. It's really close to the tower. Grab your weapon! Okay, here they come.
Thank you.
Нет! Да вот и пол! Артём! Дай смолку!
Ради!
Пол! А ну-ка! Let's move out. And here it is, Artyomushka. Our goal.
Come in, Foreman. Come in. Over. You're coming through loud and clear. Over. Where's the tower? Repeat, where's the tower? Did the group move out? Over. Well, that's affirmative. We've made contact. They should be in the vicinity of the tower now. Over. Roger, we'll contact you again when we're at the top of the...
Glad to see you, Colonel. Did you hear that? Listen. What the hell is it? Form a circle!
Life was never easy in the tunnels, but it was our home. There was comfort in its routines, in seeing the same people day after day. But since the mutant attacks had escalated, fear ruled the station. I had just turned 20, and could never have imagined what would follow on the morning that my stepfather's friend Hunter arrived at the barricade.
Artyom, awake at last, I see. Hunter's on his way in. He should have news from the other stations. Come on. Let's go, Artyom.
Pigs. Disease? I've been through worse, and I'm not giving up.
What's Alex? Your plan for the doc?
Yes, Nikolai?
The station can't survive much longer if these attacks don't stop. We must do something.
What more can we do? We'll see what Hunter says.
our patrol was attacked last night. The hospital's full.
Mommy, do we need to
wait?
The situation's under control.
What about Alexei? He was at the outpost.
No visitors.
Pieter!
Leave him alone. He's been wounded.
Oh, that's you.
He was in the battle. Has anyone seen him? The captain said he was okay, but I hope he's
Come
alive.
Come on, Alex. Hello, Artyom.
How are the wounded?
Not much improvement. Two died this morning.
The Dark Ones do not kill outright. They damage a victim's mind. Sooner or later, this leads to death.
I can't. I can't reach.
Wait.
No. Keep away from me.
What the hell? Who could that be?
It's Hunter.
Mutants don't knock first. Open the damn gate! Welcome to Exhibition, Hunter!
Thanks. Now close your gate.
It's been a long time, Hunter.
Good to see you, Alex. Hello, Artyom.
So, Hunter, what's happening in the outside world these days?
Not much. Most of what I hear is about the exhibition and the undead infesting your tunnels. Artyom, I met a trader selling old postcards of New York City. I thought of your wall.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else.
What the hell?
Something much worse.
Dark Ones. Well, whatever in hell they are, my order has a motto. If it's hostile, you kill it.
Intruder alert in the main vent shaft. They're coming in from above.
Shit. Just what we needed. There are wounded here just behind the wall.
Kirill, take your group to the tunnels.
Alex, we must stay here and defend the hall.
All right, our team, quickly get a weapon. Damn, they never come this far into this station.
It's the hospital. They smell the blood. Shot this one. No Dark Ones here. Just the usual tunnel trash.
Even when you don't see them, the Dark Ones are there. Fear. That's their weapon. That's what made the new Solaces run through the tunnels like rats. The Dark Ones are not simple mutants. They're Homo Novus, the next step in evolution. You've heard about survival of the fittest? Guess what? We lost.
What's happened to you, Alex?
You can go like lambs to the slaughter. I'll hang on to whatever life I got with teeth and claws. And I'll take more than a few of your homo novus with me to hell.
You think you're some old movie cowboy? Have a look, Hunter. 10 soldiers trained in combat. Their bodies broken, their minds gone.
The Dark Ones! They destroyed the Outer Guard post!
What's happening out there, beyond your perimeter. I must go recon the situation. Listen carefully, Atium. If I'm not back here by morning, you must get to police station and find a man named Miller. Tell him what's happened to me, and what's stirring in the northern tunnels. Show this to Miller, so he knows I've sent you. I trust everything to you, Atium. Don't let me down. If we are to survive, this threat must be eliminated, no matter the cost. Eliminated. Understand?
Hunter did not return. It wouldn't be easy to find an excuse to leave the station and travel to Polis, but I had given my word. I learned that the caravan was heading to Riga the next day and needed guards. I signed on for the ride.
Постой, паровоз, не стучите колеса. Кондуктор, нажми на тормоза.
Finally! Taking your time as usual, huh? All right, grab your gear, go to the platform, they're waiting for us. I'll meet you there. Hey, Артем, don't forget anything, huh?
Вот стоц перевертоться, бабушка, здорово! Вот стоц перевертоться, кушает компот! Вот стоц перевертоться, ей мечтать снова! Вот стоц перевертоться, пережить налет!
That's some nice music. Where did you get that back?
Sick and tired of this
cut
shit.
It from a ranger for a time around.
Try something else now. How about...
No!
How about a house where you'd like to live with your mom and dad?
Oh, come on, dream.
A house?
I dreamt I was on the surface again.
And when your mom comes back,
I don't want to hear about your nightmares. We got a good 15 years before we can go topside again. So go
nobody
outside.
Home!
I'll draw that.
Dirt everywhere. Just dirt. People are...
Look who's talking about dirt. Walking around and leaving those dirty footprints everywhere. Not giving a damn about me.
Our stations are to jointly solve issues concerning trade, communications, resources, and so on.
Okay,
most importantly, the northern tunnels will now be secured by our combined military units. A major step in defense of the metro system.
That's a good weapons make good soldiers.
Drunk again. Get the hell up, you slob.
Artyom, where's your gear? Look, go to the armory and get geared up.
And there won't be if you don't get your ass home.
Lord. So, what do you make of that new guy?
Hello, Artyom. You need some weapons? Okay, let's take a look. Submachine gun, 5.45 caliber, made in the armory. It's got poor accuracy and overheats like hell. That's why they call it a bastard gun.
Got both hands? Got a head? Here's your gun and go, go, go.
Use short bursts, Artyom.
It's the same old story.
Help yourself to some ammo, too. Here's a universal charger to keep the battery powered. And a gas mask.
Put it on if you crossed any radiation hot zones. Or, God help you, go up to the surface. Army issue first aid kits, just in case. Okay, you're supplied, my friend. Feel free to try out your weapon on my firing range. And, you try not to stick out your head too much, okay?
One day we could go back up to the surface? I've never seen Moscow, just the old pictures.
Moscow's gone. Soon we'll be back too.
Okay, that's it! Hey, okay. Put it down!
How about the people?
Might be fine with that,
back.
I'll say.
Artyom! Artyom, here! Here! Move it!
Привет! So you're ready to move out? Are you ready? Well, let's go then.
Imagine if your invention was the number one murder tool in the world. It's worse than being in that room when we went to the guillotine.
You take that seat, Artyom. And you, Eugene, take this one. Did anybody forget anything?
So, you get your gear? Let's go then.
Hey guys, going to Riga?
Yeah, we are.
Can I get a lift?
Sure, but no free rides. You'll have to pull the lever sometimes.
I can do that.
Let's go then. All righty then. Good luck to everyone staying home, and to us too.
Boy!
Let's go.
Good luck to us.
So, are you ready to finally be somewhere else?
Oh! Artyomka! Free at last, huh? Well, for as long as the ride takes anyway. Should be fun. More dangerous. Even better, right?
It was the first time I had left the safety of my home station. It troubled me that I hadn't told my stepfather the truth. I would not be heading straight back from Riga. But Hunter was depending on me.
So, where you from?
Riga. I'm making the rounds, buying merchandise.
Well, I bet you've seen a few places then.
Yeah, the market is right next to Riga, and that's a big metro already. I used to make regular trips to police, but getting there now requires a lot of luck. That or being from the city.
Wow, I'd love to ride that thing.
Hansa connects to the whole metro and has a lot of stations, but doesn't welcome outsiders. And if it's not Hansa, then you have to go through the Reds, the Nazis, or your regular bandits. And these guys are really going at it lately. If they're not fighting everyone else, they're warring with each other.
Worst thing that I've ever been through was Sevastopolskaya. Actually, I didn't even reach the station itself. I was suddenly overcome with fear. I just ran away.
Slow down, guard.
Peter, what's up?
The military caravan got stuck near Alexeyevskaya. A tunnel collapse or other shit. You have to use a service tunnel bypassing Alexeyevskaya.
Ah, fuck. I hate this tunnel. All right, Peter. Open up the gate. No point being stuck here forever.
Why? Well, what's wrong with the tunnel?
Well, it's an ordinary tunnel. Not as well lit, maybe. I went through there last month and, well, I just don't like it. That's all.
Have a safe trip.
We're riding a ham car and we're armed, so I think we'll make it there okay. Oh, damn, that's my head hurt.
If you help push the lever, we'll get there sooner.
Okay, Eugene, you go help the men. We should move faster here. You watch the back, Artyom.
Sure, I'll help. That way we'll get to Riga in no time, right?
No, we should get out of here sooner. It's scary when they're around. And I pity them.
Them? Who them?
Can you hear them weep?
Whom do you mean, them? What are you talking about, huh? What the hell is going on, Boris?
Boris!
What's happening to me?
My head! Aren't you a fly? What is it?
Artyom! Over here!
If we are to survive, this threat must be eliminated, no matter the cost. Eliminate.
What's going on?
Shit! Wake up, people! People, wake up for Christ's sake! Boris! Boris, wake up! Boris! Shit! It's no good! Ah! Oh god! Ah! Shoot them! You shoot them! Take the ladders! Come on!
Riga station was only the first stop on my journey, but the caravan went no further. So, before parting ways, we drank to celebrate our survival. The vodka didn't drown my fear of traveling onto Polis alone, but I was about to find myself with an unexpected and notorious partner.
All right, boys.
Let's train to our friend Artyom, who goes right through monsters and anomalies alike. To Artyom.
To you!
Hell, if not for you, Artyom, we'd have been shredded like cabbage. You deserve a medal. Or at least some extra ammo. Here, take them. To you.
Artyom, to you! Artyom, you really immune to that shit?
See if that shroom vodka knocks him down, huh?
Okay, we've got to check that. To our luck, and to Artyom.
To your health. The vodka kicks everyone's ass, huh?
So tell me, the tunnel to markets closed down and I'm bored to death sitting here on my ass.
We passed through some kind of invisible way. We all blacked out. When I
thanks,
came
boy,
to
answering a lot of
things because of you, Artyom. With a gay. Seems that tunnel shit didn't fit you.
So I got my right, man! Let me out of the station! And what the hell do you care if I live or die?
Drink to such a nice guy, too.
I don't care, asshole. But I got my orders.
Are you Artyom? Hey, there's a man at the Black Street waiting for you. I'll guide you there for one bullet. Thanks. Let's go.